Welcome to Good Old Gospel Time, the program that shares some of the finest music on this earth, gospel music. My name is Rhonda Combs, and I will be your host and guide you through this musical journey of great gospel music. We have some wonderful stuff for you today. I have a new artist to the program, so get ready for that one. And we're also going to ask that you get ready with your paper and pen, because as we always do, we're going to be giving out a Bible verse a little bit later on. When we do, we ask that you write it down. Once the program is over, you can grab your Bibles and see what God's Word has to say. But for right now, it is music time, and I know I am ready. Hope you are as well. Together, let's you and I have a good old gospel time. We are going to kick things off today with an a cappella number from the Booth Brothers, a little medley of Crown Him King and He's My King. Give it a listen.
The Savior left His sweet home above, came to redeem by love. Wonderful heavenly dove, oh how He loved us, dying upon the cross, bearing the pain and loss. What a great Savior is He!
Our great and Master Savior, sing,
sing His praises, sing His praises,
and bless. Bow before Him,
His name magnify His name.
Let all let the whole world
His love proclaim
forever
and forever.
Praise Him with joy,
all you people sing His praises,
sing His praises,
His name,
and His great name,
His name adore.
Crown Him,
crown Him,
crown Him,
crown Him, King
forever,
evermore,
evermore.
He's my King. Reigns forevermore,
I love Him,
He's my King, to worship and adore. Oh, I dearly love Him, there is none above Him. Wonderful is
He, is mighty King of glory.
Sing
His praises,
His name,
and His
great name,
bless the name of the door.
Crown Him,
King forevermore,
forever,
hallelujah,
He reigned.
Crown Him,
King.
Yeah.
Written back in the 1930s and 1940s, little medley there of Crown Him King and He's My King off of the Jubilee 2 Live DVD. There you have the Booth Brothers. I love the scenery on this next video. It is the Troy Burns family singing Yes, I Will Be There.
Wasn't there long ago in Bethlehem? I did not see the star that led those weary men. I never saw the stable where He lay, but one day I'll see Him in our home far away.
Wasn't there when they mocked His holy name? I wasn't there when they led Him through the streets in shame. I never heard the hammer nail Him to the tree, but yes, I have met Him who died on Calvary.
I wasn't there when they laid Him in the tomb.
wasn't there when he bid farewell to death's dark gloom. No, I wasn't there on that first resurrection day. But yes, I will be there when he calls his church away. And the kings of all ages must fall on their face as the blood-washed army enters under the banner of amazing grace. And when the Lord ascends his throne and heaven's choir begins to sing, yes, I will be there when they crown him king. And the kings of all ages must fall on their face as the blood-washed army enters under the banner of amazing grace. And when the Lord ascends his throne and heaven's choir begins to sing, yes, I will be there when they crown him king. And when the Lord ascends his throne and heaven's choir begins to sing, yes, I will be there when they crown him king. They crown him king.
Yes, I will, and I hope you will as well. That was off of the DVD entitled It's Only Good Night, the Troy Burns family singing Yes, I Will Be There. Up next on Good Old Gospel Time, it is the double blessing. That means we have two songs in a row for you by the same artist. And we're going to again feature the era of the 1930s and 1940s. We have the Blackwood Brothers singing Just a Little Talk with Jesus and How Great Thou Art. Give a listen to today's double blessing.
I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in. And then a little light from heaven fill my soul. It bathed my heart in love and wrote my name above. And just a little talk with Jesus makes me whole. Now let us have a little talk with Jesus
and let us
tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cry.
He will
answer by and by. Feel a little prayer, we'll turn it.
Lord, you
know a little fire is burning.
You will
find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
I may have doubts and fears, my eyes are filled with tears. But Jesus is a friend who watches day and night. I go to him in prayer. He knows my every care. Well, just a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Have a
talk hear our faintest cry.
He will
answer by and by.
Fear
a little prayer will turn.
Lord, are you?
Know a little fire is burning.
You.
Jesus makes it right.
Now let us tell.
Talk with Jesus.
And let us tell him all about our trouble. He will
hear our faintest cry.
And he will
answer by and by.
Now we will feel
a little prayer will turn.
Oh Lord, you
know a little fire is burning.
You will find a little
talk with Jesus makes it right.
When I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
Joy shall fill my heart. Then I will bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great art.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
How great thou art.
How great thou art.
How great thou art.
How great thou art.
Then sings my
soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art.
From the DVD entitled Quartet Night Across America, that was the Blackwood Brothers featured on two in a row. We had Just a Little Talk with Jesus and How Great Thou Art, today's double blessing. Well, folks, looks like we have another Be There song. This is the Rochesters singing I'll Be There.
did not do. And I've dreamed a lot of dreams that never came true. But I've got my reservation to that land beyond the path. And when the roll is called up yonder, praise God, that the coming of the Lord was surely drawing near. But now I'm longing for that day when I bow before the Lamb. And when the roll is called up yonder, I'm gonna shout, here I am. And it's not what I've done, but what Jesus did for me. It's not where I go to church, but I've been to Calvary. So if I go by the grave, or I'm caught up in the air, when the roll is called,
the roll is called up yonder.
When the roll is called up yonder.
When the roll is called up yonder.
When the roll is called up yonder. Praise God, I'll be there. I'll be there.
Will you be there? I sure hope so. Hope you can claim your spot in heaven one day. That was the song entitled, I'll Be There, sang for us by the Rockchesters. All right then, it is Bible verse time. So grab your paper and pen and write this down. We're going to the book of Proverbs, chapter 12 and verse 22. So that's Proverbs 12, 22. Today's Bible verse, look that one up when the program is over. It's a good one. Coming up next for you on Good Old Gospel Time, it is Ernie Haas and Signature Sound singing Walk With Me.
So many reasons why I love the Lord, but He is so faithful. Yes, sir. Every step of the way. Walk with me. Walk with me, lest mine eyes no longer see all the glory, all the story of your love. Talk to me, please talk to me, like you spoke so tenderly. When you walk there, when you talk there by the sea, let me follow in the flow. that trod the shores of Galilee, and let me learn to pray like he prayed in the garden of Gethsemane.
Is he walking with you? Sure hope so. Off of the DVD entitled, Oh, What a Savior, the song was entitled, Walk With Me, sang for us by Ernie Haas and Signature Sound. Well, up next for you, we have one entitled, Everlasting Joy, sang for us by the Primitive Quartet.
Sorrows were so many, my pleasures were so few. My heart was always troubled, and peace I never knew. Then fully I surrendered, and Jesus took control. Now there's everlasting joy down in my soul.
Now I have everlasting joy within. Since Jesus took away my sin, the moment that he blessed me, and he made me fully whole, he put that everlasting joy down in my soul. I'm headed for a city, the one not made by man. I'm crossing over Jordan, I see the promised land. The waters will be parted and I'll be on my way. As I'm crossing over Jordan, I can say, now I have everlasting joy within. Since Jesus took away my sin, the moment that he blessed me, and he made me fully holy, put that everlasting joy down in my soul. Yes, I have everlasting joy within. Since Jesus took away my sin, the moment that he blessed me, and he made me fully whole, he put that everlasting joy down in my soul.
The song was entitled Everlasting Joy. Do you have it? Good. That was the Primitive Quartet, and that was filmed down in Candler, North Carolina, their hometown, at their annual singing in Hominy Valley. Tell you what, if you want a great location for gospel music, some fine singing, some fine picking, some fine folks, you want to make your way to Hominy Valley, check out the Primitive Quartet's singings. They have two a year, actually, one in the summertime around the 4th of July, and then also again in the fall when the leaves are turning beautiful colors down there in the mountains of North Carolina. Just go to the Primitive Quartet website and you can get all the information. You would certainly have a great time in Hominy Valley.
Hi, this is John Lanier and you're watching Good Old Gospel Time. Stay tuned for more of the best in Southern gospel music right here.
Well, this is episode 44 of Good Old Gospel Time. And we have a new artist to the program. It is The Tallies, singing one entitled, My Hope is in the Lord. And I'm going to let group member Roger Talley kind of intro this song for you. So give a listen to the Tallies singing My Hope Is in the Lord.
God must have a sense of humor because I never really wanted to be a singer at all. All I ever wanted to do was just sit and play the piano, not have to look at the audience. I'm kind of shy, I guess. So when we started the Tallies, I realized I was going to have to stand up and sing and be a regular singer. And I just didn't think that was very good. I thought I sounded bad. I thought I looked stupid. And I just didn't really enjoy it at all. And my comfort zone was when I would get back to the piano and I could sit there and play. And as the Tally Trio has progressed, I have stood and sung and also just sat and played some. And when I would be featured on a song, it would be a fast song or a fun song, but never a serious slow ballad, because I just don't think I sing slow ballads that well. We were in Florida singing at Panama City one week, and I went in to hear a talent contest that morning, and I was sitting in the back of the auditorium, and a young man got up and sang a song called My Hope Is in the Lord. And the other song that he had sung was a contemporary Christian hit song, and so I figured, well, maybe My Hope in the Lord was a contemporary song that I had never heard before. So I went up and asked him afterwards where he found that song, and he said a friend of mine from Tallahassee wrote it, a firefighter named Travis Oakes. And I said, well, I'd love to have a CD. I think that's a great song. So I went to the bus and I said, Deborah, I have found you a hit song. You've got to sing this song. It's going to be great. And she listened to it. She said, well, I just don't think it really fits me. So I took it to Lauren and I said, Lauren, this is the best song. I can't wait to hear you sing it. It's going to be awesome. She said, well, I've already picked out what I want to record for the next CD, and I just don't think I want to do that. And I said, we're recording this song if I have to sing it myself, because I just think this message is something we've got to say. And so it's really the first slow, serious ballad that I've ever recorded. But I have been amazed at the reception that it's got and the testimonies that I have heard, because this world is a scary place and people don't have a lot of hope these days. And if you place your hope in the government or a program or your job or any of that can disappear, but it's good to know that your hope, our hope is in the Lord. And we've already read the back of the book and we know how this thing's going to turn out. And so it takes a lot of the pressure off. For it's not up to us, because we do not control what's going to happen. God does. And I love singing this song. And I may even sing another ballad sometime now.
They heard God say, have you considered my servant Job? He's one who's faithful in all that he knows. Job lost his family, his land, and all his wealth. And when he wouldn't curse God, Job lost his health. Job's cries could be heard from the ashes where he lay. Through the pain and suffering, Job had to say,
my hope is in the Lord. Trust in Him and Him alone. Though death knocks at my door, my hope is in the Lord.
He sat in the chair as the doctor broke the news. It could be a week, a month, or maybe two. The cancer has spread, death will find its way. There's nothing I can do, and there's nothing I can say. Then the young man raised his trembling hands as his eyes filled with tears. You could hear him softly say, through the pain, the fear, my hope is in the Lord, and
will trust in Him and Him alone.
Though death knocks at my door, my hope is in the Lord.
Though fear surrounds me and it seems there is no hope, there's one thing I'm sure of, there's one thing that I know
my hope is in the Lord,
and
I will trust in Him and Him alone. Though death knocks at my door, my hope is in
Amen and yes, my hope is in the Lord. That was the Tally singing for us. Hope you got a blessing out of that song. It is now triple treat time, which for you regular viewers, and I hope that you all are, triple treat means that we have three songs in a row by three separate artists. We're going to get things started today with the Lefevre Quartet singing The Plan of Salvation. Then we have the Sneed family doing Lights of Home, and we're going to round it out with Karen Peck and New River singing Revival. Give a listen to today's three in a row, also known as the Triple Treat.
I want to thank Jesus for the plan of salvation, just to say, Lord, for you understand. And I want to be there on that great judgment morning, to touch all the nail pricks in His feet and His hands.
Crowd slowly gathered. They were walking my Lord up. Oh, Calvary's hill. So sad was the scene there. The birds hushed their singing. Like a lamb he was humble to the Father's own will.
I want to thank Jesus for the plan of salvation, just to say, Lord, I love you, for judgment for me, to touch all the nail prints in His feet and His hands. Well, I want to thank Jesus for the plan of salvation.
On that great judgment morning,
saw coming down, where no sorrow or death will be known, and that someday we could go there through God's marvelous grace for.
A song for you. We had the privilege of writing together, Kenna West and Don Portress and I. We were sitting in a room and we were talking about those old time camp meeting tent revivals. How many remembers those tent revivals? Well, Susan and I, we grew up singing at those old tent revivals every summer. It seemed like, you know, where it felt like it was 110 degrees outside, and the preachers are preaching so hard that people are getting saved, and grandmas and great grandmas, they're wearing their hair in buns and they're putting pins in their hair that shout the pins out of their hair. And those are such fond memories for us. And so we hope that this song will bring back lots of memories for those of you who have been to those old time tent revivals. If you've never been to one before, you're about to go to one right now. Here we go. Come on. Folks are coming from far and wide,
Old camp meeting on the county line. 101, yeah, it feels like revival. Red back hymnals, folding chairs, canvas tin in the open air. Sawdust floor and a Holy Ghost prayer. Revival. Preachers preaching all day long. Sing another stanza of that hallelujah song. We're gonna shout the glory down. Join in that heavenly sound. Toe tapping, hand clapping, revival. We're gonna stand and testify. Hands looking up to the sky. Face stir and shake the earth. Let's head on down to the riverside. Muddy water and robes of white. One more sinner gonna be baptized. Revival. Old things are passed away. Go down a sinner. Come up a saint. We're gonna shout the glory down. Join in that heavenly sound. Toe tapping, hand clapping. To the sky, face stir and shake the earth. Revival. Time moves on and it ain't the same. The names in the place and the faces change, but one thing remains the same.
It's amazing to see how the Lord always sends us the right songs at the right time. And revival is a very timely song, because if there's ever a time that we need revival, it's now. And so, Lord, please let revival just begin in me. And we hope that song will be around for a long time.
There you have not one, not two, but three songs in a row. We got things started with the Lefevre Quartet singing The Plan of Salvation. The Sneed family sang Lights of Home. And Karen Peck and New River singing Revival. Those three made today's triple treat. Well, folks, we've got time for one more great song for you. This comes to us off of a DVD entitled Archie Watkins and Smoky Mountain Reunion, Timeless Treasures. So it is Archie Watkins and Smoky Mountain Reunion singing Thank You, Mama. In my humble opinion, we need more old-fashioned mamas to cry out to the Lord. That was a song entitled Thank You, Mama, sang for us by Archie Watkins and Smoky Mountain Reunion. And on a personal note, I will say to my mom, Thank You, Mama. Well, time to close out the latest episode of Good Old Gospel Time. We're going to say thank you so very, very much for tuning in today and watching. We ask that you tell a friend about the program. We are currently on television in the Greater Cincinnati, Northern Kentucky area through many community media outlets, and we thank them for putting this program out there for the folks. But if you don't live in those areas, and you have friends that don't live in those areas, you can also watch the program on YouTube. So make sure folks know that for us. And we also want to say that if you need help or have any questions or need information about any of the artists or songs that you see on the program, there is contact information given here at the end on the credits, and I'd be happy to do my very best to help you out with any questions or comments you may have. Just let us know what you think. And we're also going to say, you know what, pray for us, because this is a great labor of love, it's a great passion, and nothing like great gospel music, and I love sharing it with folks just like you. So tune in again next time, because when you do, together, you and I will have a good old gospel time. Bloopers? Yeah, there might be one or two. Thank you for making that noise. Check one, two, check one, two. It is the Troy Burns family singing Ernie Haas and Signature Sound singing Today's Double Blessing. Oh my Lord. You would certainly have a great time. Everlasting Joy. Well, three songs in a row by three separate artists.
Well, we just randomly stopped somebody as they come in the parking lot. Young man, what's your name?
I'm Gordon Beatty from Suwanee, Georgia.
Selena Beatty. It's nice to see you.
And what do you come here tonight for?
We've heard that there's supposed to be some good gospel singing. We thought we'd come check that out.
Is this the first time you've ever... Gordon, I know, Gordon. I'm just kidding. Gordon's been here many times. We appreciate you, Gordon. We're just getting a little bit of some of the people that come to Hominy Valley. We love you, buddy, and glad you're here.
We love to be here too. Yeah. It's one of our favorite places.
Thank you, brother. God bless.
Hi, this is John Lanier. Oh, okay. Sorry.
It's all right.
All right. Oh, you're rolling this time, aren't you? All right. Hi, this is John Lanier. What am I supposed to say?
Good old gospel time.
I know, but I mean, what about it?
Time.
I'm so sorry.
For the very best in gospel.
That's it. That's it.
There you go.
All right, here we go.
Here's my song. There shall be showers of blessings.
Why is that your song?
Because when I was a little girl, I thought it said, mercy drops round ducks. I couldn't read. And I thought it said, mercy drops round ducks. And it always confused me. I
mercy,
thought, why would we drop little ducks? I didn't get it.
Mercy drops
round ducks. Not mercy drops round us. And when I got about six, then I could read it, and I understood. Didn't get it before then, though.
Well, you never know what you're going to learn.
Well, this is true. I was really shocked, though.
When you found out it wasn't that.
I was.